That's funny. I don't remember being away from this game that long. Oh well. On with the show! Hello everybody, WiiWiz here, and finally back to recording Let's Play Pokemon Platinum after God knows how long. Last time, we defeated our rival Lucas in Canalave City. And hopefully this episode we're going to challenge the gem and hopefully finish off this game for once. And just in case that you guys know, I want to get this playthrough done as quickly as possible. Just because that the fact that Nintendo Wi-Fi connection is confirmed to shut down on May 20th, and I really want to send my team I have for Pokemon Platinum over to Pokemon X and Y. That's why I want to get this playthrough done as quickly as possible before I go on and take care of all this. Well. First off, before I go out and challenge the gym, I want to take a trip over to Iron Island. Oh, wait. Meaning this, I think there's a couple of things around here that I really like to get over here. But more importantly is the fact that you can, that there's some steel type Pokemon and you're gonna have a good training about them. You're kidding me, right? After all this time I've been away, you still like hot milk. That's four times already. What is it with that boy and hot milk? My god. Well, I'm not sure who he is, but this is Riley, and he's just been talking to him, and gets us HM 4, which is strength. I don't understand who he is, or what I'm trying to accomplish out of all this, but well, it wouldn't hurt to explore. And of course, we're gonna run into some pretty crazy battles. But more importantly, there's a few items around here that I desperately like to go and grind if possible. Nah. Yep, first wall encounter over here. Let's see who we find. Golbat. Well, this just be a good training session over here. I just hope that's enough to knock him out in one shot. Critical hit, thank you. I was starting to doubt that he would actually be knocked down in one shot if it was not a critical hit. But thankfully it is, and I'm not having any problems with that. And what a surprise, another Graveler. I think I want to switch out. Because he's got a ground type move that's gonna knock him out in one shot, and I don't want to take any chances, so I guess Rosie's up. Getting some screen time after a long time. Self-destruct. Oh yeah, I remember this move. How could she not survive from that? Well, at least she gets all the experience. I hope I have plenty of revives. Okay, I think I do. Now, if I have some super potions. No, super potion. I don't want to use. I don't want to waste a hyper potion. And we're gonna run into another battle anyway. Just because I want to get that item up there, I'm pretty sure that's pretty valuable. And it's gonna benefit us even later. And of course, you have an A-bomb. But yeah, as you can tell, as I didn't get a chance to say it during the update video that I mentioned, I am doing this on my actual 3DS, and not on the emulator. I'm no longer doing it on the emulator, since I have the 3DS capture card. And as you can already tell, my team is different. I have a Luxray instead of Kadabra. And I'm loading. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and load up the stats now. Just to give you that feeling. Or just to give you that visual look. But yeah, come to think of it, I don't know if I can actually. I don't remember if I can actually do this. I haven't used haven't done that much work in Photoshop in quite a while. But anyway, I have a good feeling going back to it is gonna refresh my memory. I'm sure. No, she's not gonna take the hit. That's gonna be disappointing. I'd really like to give her some experience, if possible. What now? I guess I'll just go in and I'll send a Luxray wallet. But I want to revive some Rosie and give. That way she'll earn some experience. Because I don't want to put her through that crap for nothing. And of course you get a critical hit. Okay, this time I'm gonna use a hyper potion on it. Is this the way I'm gonna be starting out this game after a long hiatus? Because that's certainly one I don't want to see. I think I'll go ahead and use Sparkin. Even though that's not gonna be enough to knock it out. I'm pretty thankful that it's gonna do some damage. I just hope that Crunch does not crit. Thank you. At least Rosie now gets some experience out of that since I revived her. I really like to give her some experience. I really don't want to put her through all that bullcrap for nothing. You know what? I don't think I'm getting worried about her happiness value, so I'm going to give her a Moomoo Milk. And hopefully that will be helpful. I might as well give one to Luxray too. I probably should have stocked up on repels too. Well, I guess I'll get Coolant getting some more screen time, and I'm feeling that it's gonna have a move like Self-Destruct. And instead use Sandstorm. What? Straight Brick Break. See how much that will do. Even though I'm aware that's gonna be temporary low accuracy from that point with the Sandstorm. How come his attack power is not as good as I thought? At least the special one is gonna create the opposite of that. I hope. I really need to give this guy, whatever that vitamin is. Can you get up there? Alright, let me see if I got any repels. I doubt I have any. Oh, only got one super repel left. That's disappointing. I'll go ahead and use that, and hopefully not run into anything. We got a protector. I'm confused of what that was. I don't remember that being in the... I don't remember that item playing through the 4th gen. Although it could be useful for something. Oh yeah, I really should start checking for hidden items around here. I forgot about the dowsing machine, to be honest with you. Alright, is there any... Oh, there's an item up here. Well, go ahead and grab that right quick. That's a max repel. That could be useful. And I'm gonna run into another battle anyway. Or probably not. Another revive. I'll gladly take that. How could I miss that other item? Yeah, screw it. I'll come back. Screw it. I'm gonna go back for it. Now, hopefully I don't run into any wild encounters on my way. And it looks like I'm gonna run into one anyway. There's sure lots of Graveler over here. Well, there's an escape rope. More like a free ticket out. I don't know what is up with my 3DS circle pad. Okay, you're gonna force me into a battle anyway. Why would you have a picnic in an iron cave? Be honest with me, why would you have a picnic over here? Yeah, you know what? I'll send in Graveler. Well, let's try Magnitude. Magnitude 8, that's gonna be really helpful. And I'm getting a message on Skype, that's probably time in. Yeah, I see it. Alright. That has something to do with the fact that the night before I recorded this, we're planning to do a game of Fortune Street, but we didn't get the chance. Timon has having internet issues. I'll meet you back. I'll just gotta message him right quick.